mother is the first being beheld above all else. She is the giver of self, selfless in her wealth of warmth and assurance, a helpmate, ensuring the life of her son. Her son, the one to keep and protect her, respect and accept her for all she is, for all she isn't. He's given as a gift to bless the world with. A son first, a lover once, a father becomes the home he never had. The structure and promise time wouldn't let dad provide. Steadfast, holding the legacy of the past, future, and today in his eyes. He is a survival in the days of his child.